Welcome everyone, get ready to take your texturing skill to the next level with me, Hamidreza, a professional 3D artist with over 10 years of experience. In this course, we will create 3 realistic material using Subtitles 3D Painter with advanced techniques. We'll start by setting up our project and bake mesh maps with a new baker. Then it's time to dive into the texturing process. We'll create a fantastic marble material using grayscale combination method, but we're not stopping there. We'll also make the base color by converting the grayscale to color. Next, we add the finishing touches by adding those sweet weathering effects. With the vast variety of projections, we'll create the perfect wood material. But that's not all. We also create detailed dirt and dust to make the material seem more realistic than ever before. After making the wood material, it's time to create a nice looking mossy concrete material. Here, we learn how to set up our custom displacement by using the new path tool inside Subtitles 3D Painter. Then, we'll export our textures to use in Maya for shading. We'll go through the process of setting up our lights and camera after each shader is configured. Finally, we'll create the final render shot after adjusting the render parameters using Arnold Renderer. Are you ready to take your texture creation skill to the next level? This course is the perfect opportunity for you to gain experience you need to create a clean professional art piece that you can proudly add to your portfolio. So, what are you waiting for? Join me and let's create something amazing together.